exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still, hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall, fear outweighed the person you are. Oh, sono tornata. Facciamo una storia, dai. Tagliamo i grandissimi Anniversent. A posto, direi top. Allora, chiudiamo la musica e iniziamo il gioco. Bene, nuova partita. Allora, è la prima volta che gioco a questo gioco, quindi vorrei prima controllare una cosa. Funziona l'audio? Sì, raga, l'audio funziona. Allora, questo gioco è della Dontnod, che sono gli ideatori di Life is Strange. Life is Strange è un gioco, se per chi non lo conoscesse, che parla cioè è tipo una sorta di storia interattiva, di gioco interattivo, dove tu a seconda delle scelte che fai cambia l'esito o comunque lo svolgimento della storia.
Hey kiddo, I need to ask you a few questions, okay? Can you tell me what happened tonight?
I went to show her my haircut. She had a gun.
Take your time.
She freaked out.
It's okay.
No, it's not. It's not okay. My mom tried to kill me, so I stabbed her. I killed my mother.
Cazzo.
Io ho giocato sia Life is Strange 1 che Life is Strange 2 e mi sono piaciuti tutti e due da morire. Quindi ho grandi aspettative su questo gioco. House Keys. Ah, ci possiamo muovere? Ok.
Find the keys to the old house. Then I'm gonna drive to Fireweed and I'm not going to freak out. Everything's fine.
Allora, praticamente lei e lui sono fratelli gemelli e si devono incontrare a quanto pare dopo un po' di tempo che non si vedono in Alaska. Ma io adesso non so se sono in Alaska questi.
I've got to make solid plans to see the Geminids. I wonder if Tyler would want to go.
Allora, io c'ho un
Hey,
problema.
you wanna freeze your ass off watching burning rocks fall? Not here.
Allora, vabbè, è molto di esplorazione questo gioco, eh?
Oh, right. I started.
Molto di esplorazione, di osservazione. Ma che è
So
Yoda?
that's where you've been hiding.
Ah, ci stanno le chiavi là.
I think I'm ready to go now.
I'm ready to go now, no, però noi vediamoci un po'
I'm not gonna see
intorno.
any stars at this time of day. I could look at this artwork all day.
Battere. Questo che cos'è?
I've been practicing since high school. I'm probably super rusty.
Vabbè, guardiamoci un po' in giro, dai. Ma qua? Vabbè.
Right. I think I'm ready to go now.
Ora sono pronta ad andare.
I should probably check my email one more time before I go. No, I've already done that 3 times this morning. Michael and Tyler are so gonna hit it off.
Madonna. Vabbè, dai, ragazzi, andiamo altrove. Vabbè, qua ci saranno i giradischi, eccetera, usciamo. Posso correre? No.
believe I'm about to leave this room for the last time. Okay, I'm pretty much done here. I just need to grab my goblin and I'm off.
The goblin.
Bummed I have to leave this behind, but the old house would probably collapse if I blasted this inside. Wish I could have finished this before I left, but God, it was a slog. I know most of these by heart.
Vabbè, questi sono libri. Non ho capito che devo fare.
You're gonna be reunited with
me. Ah, il goblin è quello! Ah! Ho capito. Il goblin, vabbè, non si sapeva. Nuovo collezionabile, il goblin furbacchioni. Sono pronto ad andare. Vabbè, la pianta direi che non ce ne frega niente. Vabbè, vediamoci un altro po' attorno. Vabbè, ognuno parte dalla propria camera, diciamo. This box of junk treasure is now yours by the first law of finders keepers. Vabbè, onestamente sti cavoli. Vabbè, qua roba, che è sta cosa? Ah, vabbè, questo è la bandiera transgender. Allora, andiamo avanti. Questa, vabbè, la lettera della sorella, no? Hi Aaron. Aspetta, lui si chiama Tyler o si chiama Aaron? Vabbè, you know, I'm bad at this, but just want to say you've been the best counselor and at risk. Vabbè, raga, c'ho problemi a capire così troppo l'inglese. Andiamo avanti. Non sono troppo brava a tradurre. Andiamo. Per favore, acqua e sole, grazie. Ah, beh, questo raga ha strizzato l'occhio a Life is Strange 1, eh. Che se non so se ci avete giocato, ci stava la protagonista che la mamma gli diceva: ah, devi lavare le piante, devi innaffiare le piante. Allora va, senti un po' me. Devi innaffiare le piante. E se non innaffiavi la pianta ogni cazzo di giorno, la pianta moriva. No, perché l'ha buttato giù? Che bello, molto emozionante. Cioè, a me piacciono tanto i giochi così. Cioè, ti godi molto la storia, Tyler.
Hi. First time we see each other in 10 years, and it's hi, Tyler.
Oh, sorry, hi.
It's fine, Allison. Hi is a good place to start.
God, it's good to see you.
What do you mean?
Likewise.
You have anything else you need to get?
Nope. This is it. My last 10 years in a bag.
Then we should get going. We just have time to make the morning ferry. You look good in that.
Thanks. One of my mentees designed it.
It's really good.
Yeah, he's so incredibly talented. I got a couple of local coffee shops to hang his art.
Tyler Ronan, shaping the leaders of tomorrow.
Yep. We're screwed.
So, you gonna miss anything about this place?
Non lo so, che diciamo? Io sono sempre in mettiamo il cibo, dai.
The sweet taste of overcooked halibut.
But seriously, perché le persone non le conosciamo noi, quindi non possiamo dire il cibo.
Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
I'm also really happy to never eat that halibut again. We planning to drive to Delos Crossing or push?
You are welcome to walk.
Nah, I'll take my chances.
Need a me?
Look or anything?
Aspetta, non farlo, va?
Looked. Let's go.
A me Life is Strange 2 mi ha veramente messo in crisi. Perché non sapevo mai che scelte prendere. Non avevo proprio idea. Infatti ho cannato tutto, ho fatto veramente schifo, ho fatto i peggiori finali. Mi si è strappato il cuore proprio dal petto. Allora probabilmente torneranno nella vecchia casa dove è successo tutto, probabilmente. Però non si capisce cosa è successo.
Oh, and just last week they had to turn the ferry around because a bear was on board.
No way.
Someone heard a commotion in the back of a delivery truck, so they opened it up. And there was the bear, fat and happy on a literal mountain of empty chip bags.
You go where the food is.
Oh, I can relate to that.
So then what happened?
I'm not sure. I think they couldn't get him to leave, so they tranked him.
Oh, poor buddy. Shot in the ass just for getting the munchies.
Yeah, well, you know what they say. Safety first in bear country.
Yeah, but prevention is best. Common sense goes a long way in keeping them from getting shot.
The bear is fine, Tyler.
For now. You hear they've been...
Io non ho capito se posso...
...regulations on trophy hunting again?
Siamo attenti, va.
Higher bag limits, inhumane ground traps... Even bringing back hibernation hunting. What kind of asshole gets off on killing a sleeping animal? I'm not against hunting, but predators play a vital role in the health of our natural parks. What? Why are you smiling? I'm being serious.
Oh, I can tell, Ranger Tyler.
Not yet, but at least I got the school part out of the way.
I can't believe you got a bachelor's already. While I boast a half-completed certificate in accounting from an online college that may have stolen my credit card number.
You'll figure out what you want. You have time.
Io non ho capito se possiamo avere tutti e due oppure uno solo.
Like I'm about to drive straight into a whiteout and my fog lights are dead. About you, Allison?
Oh, zoned out there for a second. Sorry.
What's up?
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to wrap my head around the fact that you're right here, standing beside me, on our way to Delos.
You don't have to apologize. It's a lot. Why did we take the ferry instead of the coast road?
Because I didn't want to be stuck in the car with you for an extra 2 hours.
Ha ha.
We have to take the ferry. It's the only way to reach Delos from Fireweed.
I see. Well, good. I don't think my stomach could have taken 2 more hours of how you handle curves.
I'm sorry. Do you want to take over driving when we dock?
No.
You're gonna have to get back behind that wheel at some point, you know.
Look, I put a Fireweed van nose first in a ditch.
Hey, at least you missed the porcupine.
Porcupine! Oddio! Si dice veramente così porco spino?
Still the capital of East Jesus Nowhere. Can't wait to get out of here.
Guess that normal life you wanted didn't live up to your expectations, huh?
I mean,
no, aspetta. Che significa? Devo capire io quando devo rispondere.
No one ever forgets anything.
Diventa troppo complicato così per il mio cervello.
That's it. That's your life.
At least you had Michael.
Yeah. I don't think I'd have survived high school without him.
Bet you're gonna miss him when you move to Juno. How's he doing?
Good. Good, good. But I haven't seen him much outside of work lately. He's been busy with his dance and helping his clan organize a potlatch. Is that smoke coming out of Stonehouse?
That one over there?
No, the one just beyond it. You know, the one the elders say is haunted to spook little kids.
Oh, right.
Oh, a whole group of us were drinking at a bonfire down at the point, and got dared to go inside. We didn't make it past the garden.
Sounds fun.
It was.
Sono terrorizzata adesso da questa cosa. Che dovrei avere Mayuska per rispondere.
So, we're really going back there, huh?
To Stonehouse?
I mean, we're going home.
Yeah. Yeah, we are.
Think the house will sell?
No interested buyers yet.
Ah, vogliono venderla.
To buy murder houses with no.
Ma mai finiscono sempre male queste cose. Abbiamo visto in nell'altro gioco che abbiamo portato là.
It just also has people and fun. Are you still thinking you might be my roomie?
Thinking about it.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Certo.
Shoot.
I was told I mean, after you, well, graduated, I guess, and became a mentor 3 years ago. You still basically spend all your time at Fireweed, right?
Pretty much. There were a few times I tried to go to these meetups for trans people in Juno, but something always came up. I probably should have put myself out there more, but it was better to be around in case the residents needed me.
So you were free to come and go as you pleased?
Yeah. Why do you ask?
Oh, nothing. Just being an overly invested sister. Curious how you spent your time.
Cioè, loro non si sono visti per 10 anni, ma sono stati dati in affidamento, perché non capisco se no. Cioè, perché uno stava da una parte e uno dall'altra?
Yeah?
Cioè, vorrei capire un attimo.
Spit it out.
Ok, you need to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
It's a gift from Eddie. I know he's not your favorite person, but...
I'm sorry. When you said Eddie, I thought you meant Chief Brown, as in the police officer who arrested me. And your adopted father, the man who didn't let you visit me for 7 years.
The family backed him up, Tyler. They thought it was best for both of us.
Yeah, well, it wasn't.
It's a peace offering. And you're the two most important people in my life.
Ah, il suo padre adottivo.
For me?
No, vaffanculo. No.
Drink it.
It's a gift, Tyler.
Gift. Gift a missa, minchia. No, vabbè, scherzo. Però è divertente. Vabbè, allora, lo scopo del gioco è creare una connessione tra loro due, quindi io dirò ok.
I'll take it, but I'm not going to wear it.
Really?
Really.
Ok. So clear, perché noi dobbiamo creare connessione tra i due gemelli, perché sviluppano poteri, ho letto, però vediamo.
You could call him Eddie.
Senza far spoiler, non mi sono spoilerata nemmeno io,
Hard pass.
Ah, quindi muoviamo lui e non lei. Cioè, possiamo muovere un solo personaggio, boh.
Did you hear that?
L'orso sulla barca.
Wow.
Figo.
No place like home.
Yeah.
Ma questo ci stanno meno 20 gradi e sta con la giacchetta dei jeans.
Yes. Completely.
Sorry.
Go ahead and stop apologizing all the time.
Okay, sorry. Thanks.
Allora, quindi mo che dobbiamo fare? Non ho capito. Giriamo. Introducing to making Devil's Club tea. Vabbè. No, aspetta. Parliamo, ok, qua guarda la mappa.
Can we take the scenic route?
Non mi sta cagando.
Allison?
Don't think she can hear you.
Guess not.
Good call, by the way. Scenic route's longer, but the view's worth the time. Where are you headed?
Delos Crossing.
Same here. You from around here?
Born and bred.
Ah, you don't say. I moved to Anchorage around your age. Delos was mostly Alaskan natives then. I haven't been home in 5 years.
Facciamo questo.
So you owed your family a visit?
I'll say. You may not know it, but your folks, they get old real fast.
Right.
I'm Alex, by the way. Alex Gershwin. No relation.
Huh?
To George Gershwin? Gershwin, the pianist.
The pianist!
We're related, so I try to head it off the pass.
Oh.
What'd you say your name was?
Che se ne frega, raga.
I'm Tyler. Tyler Ronan.
Ronan, huh? Ronan as in the Ronans?
Uh-huh.
So, you're... I never knew those girls had a brother.
We didn't. Nice talk.
abbiamo triggerato, raga. Ehi, vabbè, dai. Ah, ci si vede in giro. No, secondo me abbiamo fatto bene a dire la verità. Cioè, che non ci dobbiamo vergognare di aver fatto casino. Qualunque cosa sia successo. Abbiamo tentato di uccidere la madre. Sì, secondo me dire la verità è sempre la cosa migliore. Vabbè, ritorniamo dalla sorella. Unisciti.
Hey again.
Fancy meeting you here. There's nothing like the open air.
Hey, you send your application to Denali yet?
Not yet. I need way more experience.
You're not applying to run the entire national park. They've got to have something entry level, right?
Yeah, but I've done no internships, no volunteer work. They probably get hundreds of applicants, and I've got nothing to show.
Come on, you don't know that. Doesn't hurt to try.
Posso rispondere?
Hey, didn't we used to swim off that dock? Wait, no. That was on the lake.
Oh, they pulled that one out.
What? No. Man, so many good memories.
Of pushing me into the lake?
Sorry about that. Kids are dicks.
Yes, well, I only accept apologies in the form of chocolate.
Deal.
No, non possiamo più vedere quella al molo. Vabbè, amen. Che possiamo fare? Possiamo arrivare ad andare su? Mi sa di no. O forse sì, no. Vabbè, dai, ma abbiamo parlato con tutti quanti. Basta.
Yikes.
Hey, I heard that.
Ma boh, che possiamo fare? Dobbiamo aspettare, basta, mi sa, eh? Mi sa tanto di sì. La nostra macchina? Vattene. Cioè, è finito? Ci possiamo mettere seduti? Mezze boschi stanno.
basically exactly like I remember it. Only faded.
Like a faded
left on a windowsill.
From the outside, it almost looks charming.
Charm's not the problem. Structural integrity may be an issue.
You think there's a chance whoever buys it will just tear it down?
If someone buys it, they can do whatever they want with it.
You wouldn't care at all?
Would you?
Sure. Everywhere I look, I see a piece of one of our adventures.
Everywhere I look, I just see her.
Allison, we could go grab a bite. Start this tomorrow?
No. The only way to get this done is to do it.
Cattiva, eh?
After you.
Non si apre. Te pare.
Locked.
Trova la porta per entrare, la chiave.
It's a good thing I remember this.
You sure that's the right key?
Yes. Maybe someone changed the lock.
Who would change the lock on us?
I don't know. We're screwed.
You got a plan B?
Plan B.
We'll find another way in.
Ecco, te pareva.
I never knew a locked door that could keep the crafty goblins out.
Yeah,
we had a million. Ah, loro sono i goblin, loro due, carini.
At least one of them's gotta work.
I goblin. Allora, la finestra? Spacchiamo la finestra. È un classico.
I could break a window.
You know civilized people don't do that, right?
Oh.
Ma noi non siamo civili. No, vabbè, scherzo. Io gli avevo risposto così, però, a lei. Noi non siamo civili.
The crafty goblins. I haven't thought about them in forever.
Poi abbiamo detto che siamo i goblin.
We almost spent more time as goblins than we did as kids.
Oh, do you remember all the other characters?
Remember how mad she'd get if we didn't use the compost?
And she always knew when we were lying. Can you need a hand with that?
No, it should be fine. If we just get this board out of the way, I could probably squeeze through.
So we need something to pry it off.
It's screwed in pretty good. We need a screwdriver.
Belle le animazioni, sono fatte bene però, eh? Nonostante tutto. Qua è chiuso, manco ci provo.
Open sesame.
Let me guess. It's locked.
Yep. Know any other secret passwords?
Honeydew? Nope.
Vabbè, noi le proviamo tutte, siamo disperati.
At least we don't have any use for this right now.
Luckily. Remember the snowstorm in 2004? Marianne had us digging for hours.
I remember she made it a game at least.
No, raga, mi sono bloccata.
To escape the ice troll.
Gotta hand it to her. She can make us do anything if she turned it into a goblin tail. Doesn't seem like the greenest source of energy.
Dove cacchio lo trovo la roba qua? Là che ci sta?
Remember how whenever we lost our toys in the sand, we thought
how many sand castles did we build? Hey, I think that's the same rake I cut my foot on.
Wait, your foot? Wasn't that me?
Boy. Oh. Yeah, I think you're right. Marianne always spoiled the birds.
She liked animals way more than people.
Allora, secondo me sta nella capanna degli Attrezzi. Oh, Nick, buonasera. So, questo è Tell Me Why, quello che è stato votato, no? Il gioco che è stato votato nelle storie di Instagram.
Yeah.
Sì, tutto bene, tutto bene. Mo finisco il capitolo 1. Abbiamo iniziato il capitolo 1 di questa nuova storia.
At least the shed's still standing.
Yep. I don't want to think about what might be living inside it, though.
Well, better alive than dead.
Ugh, yes.
Hey, it's locked, all right.
Allora, io devo trovare qualcosa per aprire la porta.
Okay. Should be something in here that'll work. Hey, I see a screwdriver.
Now all we need to do is get inside.
Wait, I... feeling something strange.
Spazio.
And don't leave this room until everything looks as clean as a whistle. Ugh. This is the millionth time I've gotten in trouble because of you. You and your big mouth.
You were thinking the same thing. You just weren't brave enough to tell her.
What good would it do? It's not like she ever listens to us anyway.
Well, I'd rather scream it right in her stupid face than be a quiet little mouse.
Oh, we forgot the key. We need to put it back.
Maybe we could hide it somewhere. You know, for fun.
Goblins are supposed to help the princess, not play mean tricks.
Whatever. You're not fun.
I'm only trying not to make her even worse.
Whoa. Did that just happen?
I don't know. But I saw it too.
It felt like it did when we used to share thoughts with our voice.
It did. But that
sono telepatici, che figo!
I vaguely remember it happening.
I think so. And that's new, right?
Yeah. We could share thoughts and feelings, but we never replayed memories like that.
Why would it happen? And why that memory?
I don't know.
Adesso sto su Apex stasera. Ma io non lo so se ho tanta voglia di giocare ultimamente. Vediamo un po' come va questo gioco. Sento di nuovo qualcosa vicino al fienile. Andiamo. Ma raga, è una ficata.
Coming. What? Stop sulking. I told you already, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Okay, guess you don't want to see what I put in the treasure room then.
What? No, I want to see.
I guess we know where to search now.
We just have to remember which one is the silent frog.
Nothing here.
The silent floor, frog è quella centrale.
Which one of you is hiding the key? Hmm?
Questo qua.
Damn, where's the key?
Seriously?
Kidding.
Oh, come on.
okay, sorry. Nice job, keep my secret.
Nice job. Ora possiamo entrare qui, no? Boom.
This box here. It looks brand new.
It wasn't me.
Ah, dobbiamo dare da mangiare agli uccelli. Dai, andiamo da mangiare agli uccelli.
You got a better idea how to get in?
Allora, io direi prima andiamo a dare da mangiare agli uccelli, no? Che c'è la casetta. Vediamo che succede. E riempi.
These birds should get a reward for watching the house all these years.
Thank you for your service, little friends.
E ora entriamo, spostiamo la trave. Svita e riavvita.
Are you sure you want to go in there?
This was our very first den, remember?
Who knows what lives down there now? Everything okay down there? Tyler?
Oh no.
It's not funny!
Then why am I laughing?
Okay, fine. But you're still an idiot.
Alright. I'm going in for real this time.
Okay. See you at the front door in a few minutes.
Madonna.
Okay? What happened?
I just hit my head like an idiot. Wait. What? Where are you?
I'm outside. But I can hear you in my head. Your voice. It's back.
Oh, shit. Dragons, straight ahead.
Need to go.
Sì, vabbè. Che schifo, bro.
Wow, can't say I ever expected to see you again. It's been a long time, buddy.
E quindi? Non me lo va a prendere, eh? No? Sì, ma dove devo andare? Porco Giuda! Dove devo andare? Da qua forse? No? No, dove raga, dove devo andare? No, allora, ha detto left e poi... Raga, ma dove devo andare? Come ci fa andare? Oddio, ah, qua sopra. Vabbè. Era molto nascosto, eh.
coming.
Are you okay?
I'll live. Good to hear your voice again.
Yeah, same here.
So, coming in or what?
Just working up to it.
Well, we're here.
Here we are.
Io non capisco perché è più preoccupata lei di lui.
How do we get started?
Secondo me lei sa qualcosa che lui non sa.
See what else this house might be trying to show us.
Allora.
All right, let's see. Broken shelf, broken char, and the washing machine. Broken. The dryer never worked to begin with.
Marianne thought dryers were straight up evil.
We should take down the creepy masks if we don't want to scare the buyers away.
Oh, so now you don't want to scare them.
Huh. Bathroom still smells like Marianne. We were so competitive about who measured taller. Like, we actually had any. Tried to bury this dress in the backyard, but Marianne caught me.
It's a pretty dress.
Yeah, well, we both. Wow. I forgot all about her weird concoctions.
And how she was.
What are we gonna do with all her jewelry?
Well, I'm certainly not gonna wear it.
Ma lei si è ammazzata? O, vabbè, no, è lui che dovrebbe averla ammazzata, però non si capisce. Secondo me si è ammazzata da sola. O l'ha ammazzata lei? L'ha ammazzata lei, secondo me. Secondo me l'ha ammazzata lei per proteggere il fratello. Mazza, dico io. È troppo, troppo easy. Perché è più preoccupata lei di lui. Non si spiega, se no.
What was she hoping to do with all these jars?
She used to barter for our clothes with Henry and Jane.
She tried everything to make ends meet.
Well, not everything.
String, glue, duct tape. Holy Trinity of house repair.
Marianne loved having something to fix.
Huh?
But not the part where it got broken. Especially if we were the ones responsible.
I know. I'm just saying she liked to save broken things.
Best mom. Think we ever really believed that, or were we just trying to make her happy?
Either way, it wasn't true.
Guess we never had time to complete the collection.
These came out of one of the prize machines at the Becky store, right?
Yeah, you'd slide the quarters inside on the little tray, and then magic, out pops a sticker.
Ciao, te lo vedi qua? Ma. Ricordo! Ricordo magico! Ecco.
Mom? About me joining the hockey team? Mom!
Sorry, what? Not now. Maybe next year.
But you promised!
Keep whining, and my next year will become never.
Can you cut my hair?
Your hair is fine.
But I want to cut it short. Really short.
What?
Look, I'm tired. And I'm busy. Let's talk about this later. You always say that.
Marianne said no to everything. Made me so pissed.
She was.
Ah, non la chiama mamma, la chiama Marianne.
Yeah, and completely deaf to everything I was telling her I needed.
She pretty much always said no to me, too.
True, but it felt personal with me. She was trying to save the planet way before Al Gore made it cool.
Has Al Gore ever made anything cool?
Nah.
I guess she was right about one thing.
I didn't realize how much I missed the smell of firewood.
I miss the cold winter nights curled up here. With big mugs of hot cocoa.
Yeah. Marianne was so tired, she was usually asleep on the couch.
Ah, that's why it was so nice. No Marianne.
That was the one time we were ever quiet. We knew she needed to sleep.
We all needed her to sleep.
She took so many pictures.
Yeah. she had to document every second of our lives.
Wow. I'm so embarrassed for us. Minnie da Vinci's, she was always entering photography contests. Wow. I'm so embarrassed for
us. No, non ho risposto là, vabbè, cavoli.
Saved every drawing we ever did.
There's a couple. I don't remember these.
It's probably one of Marianne's unfinished masterpieces.
There's two of them. Maybe they were us. In some weird way that only made sense to Marianne.
Leggi, ah, cara mamma, ci dispiace di aver rotto il vaso, non sapevamo che ci tenessi così tanto. Dobbiamo fare attenzione a non giocare nella stanza delle vetrine. La prossima volta useremo più giudizio. Giudizio. Ti prego, scusa se siamo state cattive. Scusa anche da parte mia, dovremmo stare più attente. Sono molto triste di averti fatta piangere. Dovremmo giocare sempre fuori. Dirò a Holly di non essere sempre così agitata. Non lo faremo più, ci dispiace.
What are you reading?
A letter we wrote her. To apologize for breaking that stupid vase, remember?
Bore your kids into good behavior. Great parenting strategy.
Old textbooks. Tessa gave them to us, right?
Yeah, she thought we were gifted.
We were. It's not like she thought. You think she knew we were sharing answers?
We shared for fun. We both knew them all anyway.
She pinched every penny.
No, è molto carino, mi sta piacendo questo capitolo.
Marianne's room. Agreed.
Altre cose? Abbiamo visto. Non ci sono obiettivi? Ah, ecco, possiamo andare sopra.
Yo, what are you doing down there?
What do you think I'm doing? Trying to figure out if anything in Marianne's mess is worth keeping.
Any progress?
Not really. What about you? What are you doing up there?
Ovviamente.
You know, just plotting world domination.
Ah, it's a big responsibility. Not sure if you can hack it, Ronan.
Oh, ye of little faith.
I guess it is about time to check our bedroom.
Check our bedroom. Vabbè, non ti preoccupate, stai là, ce penso io. Ce penso io.
Where'd you come from?
Ah, posso leggere? Eh? La leggenda delle due spade. Questa è la camera da letto loro, di quando erano piccoli.
No, this feels like home. Hey, the postcard we sent ourselves from Juno.
Forever alone.
What?
We barely had any friends. We even had to be our own pen pals.
Si può leggere? Leggi. Cara Alison e Holly, stiamo scrivendo dal passato. Com'è il futuro? Comunque, Genoa è fichissima. Abbiamo preso il tram fino in cima. Holly aveva paura, bugia. Abbiamo portato un po' di libri, ma la sera mamma è andata al ristorante e li ha dimenticati. È stato forte, c'erano tantissime balene sul traghetto, non è vero?
Copy, Allison. Gonna get this thing moving soon. Don't want the mad hunter to catch us. Over.
Ah, stanno a parlare questa cosa. Vabbè, stanno rivivendo l'infanzia. Allora, Vabbè, qua non c'è niente di che. Vediamo qua, guarda. My dream of being a hockey star.
How did you convince me to let you put this up? You know, if there's one thing you gotta give Marianne, it's that she let us explore our artistic side.
You should have seen Eddie's face when I tried to repaint his car.
Yeah, I bet Uncle Eddie didn't appreciate your artistic touch.
I'd rather you called him Chief Brown if you're gonna be an ass about it.
Questo si apre alla fine. Oh, prima vediamo le cazzate qua, guarda.
You just bring home a big stack of books.
I think she did us a favor with that one.
You may not agree when you start digging into the HBO back catalog.
We'll see.
Vabbè, apriamo la scatola dei segreti.
What? Only our greatest creation, the Book of Goblins.
Seriously? It was in that chapter.
All these stories.
I had ideas for so many more.
Marianne wrote a lot of them.
Yeah. It's one of the only times I remember her being at peace.
Oh! Vabbè, qua è troppo complicato. No, vabbè, qua sta diventando troppo difficile, raga. No, non mi posso leggere tutte le parole.
You looking for something in particular?
My diary.
You never told me about it.
Yeah. With the way Marianne was, I tried extra hard to keep it a secret. Marianne. Yeah, that day she found out about it.
Spazio? Ricorda. Abracadabra.
Saw coming. She told me right to my face. She was willing to hurt me to keep me from transitioning.
Tyler, there is no way you could have known she'd go that far.
Diary back. Her room was the only place I didn't look.
E te pareva che muovano la stanza dell'inferno là?
That diary was important to me, Allison. Writing down my thoughts helped me realize who I am.
Well, then let's go find it.
You think her room is still locked?
It always was.
There. I know. But we'll have to eventually. I need it back.
Ice King finally caught the hag. His furious voice could be heard throughout the forest. For your wickedness, you will be eternally bound to the lake.
What?
No way.
Quiet, let me finish.
You will no longer be allowed to leave. Not even under a full moon. The moon hag was imprisoned in the lake. She never again tried to escape. And then the title. What do you think? Not bad, right?
I guess that's okay. But I would have changed the end.
What? No way!
Ice King. I totally forgot about him.
That's because it was dangerous to mention his name.
He was too powerful. Andiamo nella stanza degli orrori. Ta-ta-ta-ta! Dovrebbe essere seria, la questione.
Remember this?
Unfortunately.
You must solve my riddle to earn the right to enter the princess's sanctum.
Nothing a good hard shove won't take care of.
I mean, yes, we could brute force it, but it might be kind of fun to finally solve it, right?
We have different definitions of the word fun.
Okay, well, if we break it, we're just gonna have to fix it for the sale. So let's at least try not to. You have the Book of Goblins?
Yep.
Oddio.
Hand it over.
No! Dobbiamo leggere tutte le storie.
What are you looking for?
The image on the door is making me think of a story from the book. One that Marianne wrote.
You have a way better memory than me.
Well, the Book of Goblins was my creation.
And you'll never let anyone forget it.
Here it is. The one about the princess's party. Give it a read. I think the symbols may represent something in the story.
Aiuto, indovinelli.
Now storybook puzzles. What a weird day.
What a weird childhood.
Touché.
Allora, orso, rana. E che cos'è quella cosa? Scoiattolo. Vabbè, vediamo prima l'orso. Allora. No, allora, precedente, indietro. No, volevo l'orso io. Ah, l'orso è questo. C'era una volta l'orso e la principessa. C'era una volta nella foresta molto grande, molto antica, il vecchio orso che stava sull'argine del fiume a caccia dei salmoni che risalivano la corrente. Nel momento in cui mise la zampa su un salmone bello grosso, sentì una donna chiedere aiuto. Pensò di mangiare il salmone e basta, ma poi la sentì gridare di nuovo e decise di indagare. Poco lontano trovò la principessa appesa a un albero mentre un lupo le ringhiava dalla base del tronco. Il vecchio orso normalmente non si sarebbe intromesso in una situazione del genere. Dopotutto era un predatore e capiva i bisogni del lupo. Ma quando vide la principessa fu colpito dalla sua bellezza e seppe che doveva aiutarla. Con un gran ruggito l'orso si alzò sulle zampe posteriori fino a ergersi in tutta la sua altezza e il lupo iniziò a ringhiare contro di lui. Ma l'orso ruggì ancora e il lupo fuggì nella foresta con la coda tra le gambe. Il vecchio orso si abbassò di nuovo su quattro zampe e fissò la principessa. Lei lo guardò pieno di paura, ma lui le disse: «Puoi scendere?» Lei chiese: «Come faccio a sapere che non mi mangerai?» E l'orso rispose: «È una buona domanda, ma te lo prometto, non ti mangerò». La principessa non aveva ragione di fidarsi del vecchio orso, ma egli aveva degli occhi gentili e così la principessa discese lentamente dall'albero. Quando fu a terra, l'orso si limitò a guardarla. La principessa suppose che per quel giorno non sarebbe stata mangiata. «Grazie», disse il vecchio orso. «Figurati», al vecchio orso disse, «figurati». «Posso accompagnarti a casa?» le chiese lui. «Certo», rispose la principessa. E così la principessa e il vecchio orso camminarono insieme nella foresta e insieme ritornarono alla grande casa di legno. Da quel giorno ogni tanto la principessa trovava dei regali da parte dell'orso: un salmone appena pescato, un pugno di bacche selvatiche e una campanula appena sbocciata. Una primavera il disgelo improvviso inondò l'acqua d'acqua al sentiero davanti alla casa della principessa e il vecchio orso le fece attraversare il torrente caricandosela sulla schiena. All'orso venne in mente che sarebbe stato bello e la principessa fosse stata la sua compagna. In fin dei conti lei non aveva un compagno, ma ne aveva bisogno. Lui avrebbe tenuta al caldo, le avrebbe dato una tana molto più bella, avrebbe pescato per lei, l'avrebbe protetta dai lupi. Lei, in cambio, gli avrebbe spazzolato il pelo, avrebbe raccolto le bacche senza strapparne la metà e gli avrebbe senza spapolarne la metà e gli avrebbe grattato la schiena laddove non arrivava. E visto come si prendeva cura dei goblin, sarebbe anche stata un'ottima madre per i suoi cuccioli. Un giorno il vecchio orso giunse con un anello di legno d'abete e domandò alla principessa di diventare una sposa, sua sposa. «Mi dispiace», disse la principessa, «sei un buon amico e apprezzo quello che hai fatto per me, ma non posso sposarti. Tu sei un orso, io sono una principessa, non funzionerebbe mai». Il vecchio orso si sentì distrutto. «Possiamo continuare ad essere amici?» le chiese. «Saremo per sempre amici», rispose la principessa, «ma non ti sposerò mai». La principessa e il vecchio orso continuarono ad essere amici e dopo un anno intero lui le chiese nuovamente di essere sua sposa, ma lei di nuovo lo rifiutò. Questo risuccesse l'anno dopo e l'anno dopo ancora. La principessa infine disse: «Vecchio orso, sei un mio amico caro e apprezzo quello che fai per me, ma preferirei finire in pasto ai lupi piuttosto che sposarti e non cambierò mai idea. I due goblin che vivono sotto il mio tetto mi impegnano già abbastanza e non mi serve altro». Questo fece molto male al vecchio orso, ma fu sufficiente per porre fine alle sue proposte. Rimasero amici e lui continuò a portarle in regalo salmoni freschi, bacche selvatiche e campanule appena sbocciate, ma non le chiese mai più di diventare la sua sposa, anche se avrebbe desiderato tanto farlo. E questo è il modo in cui nacque l'amicizia tra la principessa e l'orso, ed è questo il modo in cui lei lo rifiutò. E quindi... non è che ho detto una cavolata? Ah, quindi questo? No! No! No, sì, qua bisogna girarla la cosa. Io pensavo che bisognava leggere. Aiuto! Non lo so fare! Perché non lo so fare questa cosa? Non mi piace questa cosa. Qual era quello che aveva detto? Dai. Forse ho capito. Bisogna leggere la storia giusta. Non bisogna leggerle tutte. Vabbè, oh, è complicato. Ecco, questo era. Vediamo un po'. C'era una volta una foresta molto grande. Una principessa da già è. Una notte particolarmente violenta scossa da... Vabbè, la principessa tenendo, vabbè, al mettere la casa era ancora in piedi. Che cosa farò? Si domandò la principessa. Vabbè. In quel momento il vecchio orso arrivò per sapere se la principessa avesse avuto dei problemi. Quando la vide inchiodare, fermati, bla 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 bla. Si lanciò la colpì con un rumore impressionante. La saggia principessa di idea pensò allora al vecchissimo castoro. Che possi- ah, quindi, allora, orso, castoro, noi cerchiamo di essere... la principessa dunque seppe di essere al posto giusto di Scastoro, bla bla bla. Vabbè, il vento, bla bla bla. Oh, all'inverno il vecchissimo castoro si ammalò. La principessa scoprì che vabbè, un giorno la saggia principessa era in rovina. Gisela, nonostante non fosse molto brava, le sue riparazioni permisero alla creatura di stare al caldo ed asciutto. Così il castoro disse grazie e lei rispose prego, tu mi hai aiutata contro la tempesta, bla bla bla. No, dai. Allora, questo è il castoro. Secondo me bisogna cambiare... Il castoro è questo, secondo me sì. Allora bisogna cambiare...
Oh, I think I'm just gonna force this open.
You sure? We're not in a rush, and we'll have to fix it.
Risolvi l'enigma.
All right, one more try.
No, raga, che palle. Quindi devo rileggerla. Non finirò mai. Ma qual è l'ultimo male? È l'ultimo animale? Oddio. Non è facile. Non sto capendo niente. No, raga, non ce la posso fare. Senti, basta, cerchiamo su internet. Ma perché? Perché non è questa la... Non è questa la storia. Santo cielo, sto diventando scema! C'è questo simbolo qua, dobbiamo vedere. Secondo me. Aiuto! Questo? Sì, vabbè, però raga, non era facile. Cioè, era difficile.
And boom. We're in.
So many years, I expected this to feel more, you know,
like a win.
Speak for yourself. I'm the one who solved the riddle.
Why do I feel like you're not gonna let me forget that? Where do you think?
Io in realtà internet ha risolto il riddle.
Where in this mess would she stash someone else's personal thoughts? Sewing lessons were the absolute worst.
She made all our clothes. I'm sure she needed the help. And I feel unhappy about
it. I just can't get through. Whatever's going on, they won't let me in. Tell me everything. They shut me out, Tessa. They've shut me out. I've had so much on my plate lately, and they're convinced I'm the enemy, and I don't know why. I need them. I need my goblins.
Secondo me la mamma era matta.
Listen through the door.
Seeing her like this, as if she's still here.
It really sucks.
She was really coming apart those last few months, wasn't she?
It's here. I knew it. I fucking
knew it. Cioè, prima botta? Che culo.
Do you think she read it?
Of course. She was nosy as hell.
Un po' confusa. Ah, la mamma.
Tyler. Tyler.
What?
Look.
Where did you find that?
It was on her desk with her papers.
Seriously? Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, we gotta be really careful not to overthink this.
But it doesn't make any sense. She was mad, right? She was mad I cut my hair. She attacked me because I cut my hair.
She was mad and she attacked you. We both saw it.
Then what is this shit?
I don't know. I don't know. Tyler, come here.
She can't do this to me. Not now. When I've finally made sense of a few things.
Well, that was your first mistake. Thinking the world made any kind of sense. Ten years in the grave, and she's still finding new ways to piss us off.
Yeah. I think I need some air.
Secondo me ha ammazzato la sorella. Cioè, qualcosa che mi puzza. Cioè, la sorella nasconde qualcosa. Dice, non ci rimuginiamo troppo. Ma noi dobbiamo sapere la verità, bella.
Are you really, really sure? I am.
do it.
Ah, tagliare i capelli.
Ok. Here we go. It all gone? Yeah. It looks amazing.
Really?
Yeah. I can't wait to show Mom. She's been so sad lately.
More than sad. She's been scary.
Yeah, but not tonight though. It was almost like a party.
Thank you, Allison. You don't have to thank me. You're my sister. I feel more like your brother. Brother, sister, we look out for each other.
But I'm pretty sure I just gave you a really bad haircut. Mom?
Wrong. This is all wrong.
Wait, stop.
Forse ho capito di cosa si sta riferendo. Cioè, secondo me ci sta qualcos'altro in mezzo, però vabbè. Non mi esprimo. Cioè, è carino questa sorta di Life is Strange, che non è un Life is Strange. Però si intuisce tutto troppo, cioè si intuisce veramente tutto troppo. In Life is Strange non si capisce proprio niente, invece.
Yeah, well, she should have asked. It wasn't some goddamn research project, I was her child. Raising your transgender child? Do you even know how rare these books were in 2005? Was she trying to figure out how to support me?
Maybe.
Which, she wasn't trying. She never...
It doesn't make sense. I know. You cutting your hair was what set her off, right?
Allison, she read my diary. She already knew. It wasn't my hair. And if we were wrong about that... Fuck.
You think she read it. It's possible she never even opened the diary, and that things are exactly like we always thought they were.
But if she did, and they aren't...
God, Tyler. Sure. I mean, we could have been wrong. But what good does it do to ask the question now?
You mean other than not having to live with the thought that my mom tried to kill me for being me?
Tyler. I know you want there to be something to find. Something that'll make it all make sense. But she was unhinged.
So that's it then. She was crazy. Nothing else to say.
I think we'd be better off if we tried to move on.
Why don't we talk to a few people who knew her? See if that book makes any sense to them.
People don't want to talk about Marianne. They pretend like that night never happened.
What about Tessa? She was Marianne's closest friend. Let's ask her about it.
Sure. I'll warn you, she's particularly touchy about this subject.
Well, maybe she'll talk to me. I was always her favorite.
Operative word, was. But we need to go by the store anyway. Get a few things for the repairs.
Great. Two seagulls, one stale hunk of bread.
I'm not sure I like that analogy.
Listen, I know you don't want to keep talking about this.
But you're obviously not going to be satisfied until we do. So let's talk.
So, I was thinking... Do we need to be in such a rush to sell this place?
We've been over this, and we both agreed it's time for a clean break.
I know. Trust me. I'm not talking about staying for long. Just long enough to get some answers.
And you think this house has those answers?
Maybe not, but it's a place to start.
Well, it would be a shame if there was something to find and we tossed it out. How about we start digging without putting off the sale?
Oh.
If we need more time, we'll talk about it then.
Grazie, fuoco! Grazie per il Prime.
Edge all day. Is there something more going on with you?
It's nothing.
Pretty sure it's not nothing. I'd like us to be on the same page.
I thought we were on the same page. Sell this place as quick as possible and move on.
Look, I've already explained why this is so important to me. Why are you still dragging your feet?
It's just with the way you avoided this place for the last 3 years, I thought you wouldn't want to spend any extra time here.
Oh. So that's what this is about.
Maybe a little. Yeah. It's just... You graduated 3 years ago. And this is the first time we've seen each other in person.
Floco... No, l'ho iniziato a inizio stream, quindi diciamo verso le 9:30. Da un'ora e mezza circa.
It's not that I didn't want to see you. I just...
Però sono ancora al primo capitolo.
Tyler in Delos Crossing.
I tried to visit you. I tried to go to your fireweed graduation. I wanted to bake you a crappy boxed cake and take awkwardly posed photos.
I know.
But you shut me out. All I got was non-responses and half-assed evasions.
It was about me, not you. And making it about you is really not cool.
Seriously? That's it?
Seriously.
Okay, then.
So, we have a plan?
Yep. We ask around about Marianne, but we also stick to our repair schedule.
If that's really what you need. Alright. Deal. Olive's Diary. It's been a long time since I heard that name.
Was I the only one who ever called you that?
Actually, no. I used it at Fireweed for a while. Until I settled on Tyler. Most people were pretty chill about the switch. Not everyone, though.
What do you mean?
I had a mentee who refused to call me Tyler. He didn't want my help. He didn't want anyone's help.
I'm sorry. I like the name Tyler, by the way.
Thanks.
Posso leggere? Mamma ha litigato ancora con Allison, almeno stavolta non sta gridando contro di me, vedete? Io sapevo che Allison c'entra qualcosa e non mi quadra. Mamma sembrava quasi gelosa quando non le abbiamo raccontato dei nostri progetti nella foresta. Ellie pensa che dovremmo dirle della voce, ma io credo che lo sappia già. Mamma sembra davvero arrabbiata quando le ho chiesto di entrare nella squadra di hockey. Non c'è nulla di male nel voler fare uno sport da maschi. Continuerò a insistere. Glielo chiederò di nuovo la prossima settimana. Ha detto ancora di no, che rabbia. Perché rifiuta sempre tutto? Perché non mi lascia mai fare quello che voglio? Noi Allison abbiamo iniziato a scrivere una storia. Beh, più Allison. Non le piace quando prova a cambiare qualcosa. Perché uno dei goblin non può essere un maschio. Beh, i goblin in realtà non hanno genere, in teoria. cioè non è importante se siano maschi o femmine. Vabbè, ieri ho visto Star Wars a casa di Bobby, Luke è davvero forte, mamma l'ha scoperto e si è arrabbiata, ha detto che promuove la guerra. Se vabbè, sabato 5 febbraio 2005, mamma sarebbe più felice se facessi quello che vuole lei, quando mi guarda non mi vede davvero, vorrei poterle mostrare chi sono, vorrei farle capire, ma penso che lei non voglia. Allison mi ha detto di nuovo che è colpa mia se mamma è arrabbiata con noi. Luna stupida leccapiedi. Mamma non ci ha quasi rivolto la parola negli ultimi giorni. E l'ha vista gettare via alcune pagine del libro dei Goblin. Questi sono... Ma questi più o meno dovrebbero avere l'età nostra, l'età mia. Fa questo, fa quello, non sopporto più la sua voce. Non sopporto più il mio stupido nome. Io sono Holly il Goblin.
The lake after it froze over?
Oh yeah. How can I forget?
How can I forget?
An hour.
Well, she wasn't wrong at least. It was really dangerous. If we'd fallen in, no more goblins.
We grew up on this lake. We know how to spot thin ice.
Nice ring. Gift from your boyfriend?
Come on. I told you I'm not with anyone right now. Don't rub it in.
Why does it look familiar?
It was a gift from Eddie. He had them both made at the same time.
Both? Oh, wait.
Yeah. This ring is supposed to be linked to the one he gave you, in a spiritual way.
Do you believe in all that?
You mean, do I believe we could be linked in some other metaphysical way? You know, other than the one that already lets us share thoughts and memories.
Fair enough.
Allora, che dice Floco? Recap velocissimo della storia fino ad adesso. Allora, praticamente la storia parla di due fratelli gemelli, che sono Allison e Tyler. Tyler è un ragazzo transgender e quando 10 anni fa, quando loro erano ragazzini, Tyler ha ucciso, a quanto pare, la madre, perché la mamma aveva scoperto che lui era transgender e quindi la mamma stava per puntargli un fucile addosso e lui si è difeso accoltellandola. Da quel momento in poi lui e la sorella sono stati allontanati e vabbè, hanno vissuto le loro vite, la loro adolescenza, eccetera eccetera. Nel frattempo Tyler ha transito, quindi è diventato uomo, cioè insomma ha iniziato la terapia per transire, e dopo diversi anni decide di incontrare la sua sorella per poter andare nella vecchia casa dove abitavano da ragazzini e venderla. Però cosa succede? Nel momento in cui arrivano in questa casa, loro riscoprono di avere in comune la voce, che praticamente è una sorta di telepatia tra loro due. Riescono a condividere emozioni, pensieri, voci, e a rivivere. A un certo punto si accorgono di avere qualcosa in più rispetto a quando erano bambini, ovvero riescono a rivivere ricordi del passato che magari si erano sbiaditi col tempo. E quindi ad un certo punto, mentre stavano insomma esaminando la casa per poterla vendere, Tyler si ricorda di avere un suo vecchio diario che non riesce a trovare, e si ricorda, attraverso appunto questi ricordi condivisi con la sorella, che è stata la mamma a prendere questo diario e a nasconderlo nella sua stanza. Lui va insieme alla sorella nella stanza, trova questo diario e vabbè, si, che è questo, il diario questo qua, e insomma iniziano a trovare anche altre cose, tipo che la mamma aveva comprato dei libri su come crescere un figlio transgender. E niente, quindi lui dice, cavolo, ma io mi ricordo quando eravamo bambini lei mi odiava per questo, cioè non voleva che io transissi. Si dice transissi? Boh, vabbè, che iniziassi la transizione, e quindi cioè, lei mi voleva addirittura uccidere, era arrivata a questo punto ad odiarmi talmente tanto da volermi uccidere, e io mi sono difeso. E invece adesso si sta scoprendo che non è proprio così, c'è qualcosa di strano. E vabbè, noi praticamente lo scopo del gioco è quello di rivivere i ricordi e insomma tutta la storia per cercare di capire cosa sia successo veramente.
think that's enough time enjoying the view.
Secondo me la sorella c'entra qualcosa. Secondo me la sorella c'entra qualcosa.
I was the one all eager to go, and then I started waxing poetic about the landscape.
Go ahead, I'll catch up. Need to respond to a message.
My sister, the social butterfly.
Come dicevo prima, Dontanod sono quelli che hanno fatto Life is Strange.
What the fuck?
You got 5 seconds to talk me into defending my property.
Your property?
5, 4.
I'm Tyler.
Don't know any Tylers. 3, 2.
Sam!
Ellie? What are you doing out here, girl?
This is our house.
Was I talking to you?
Sam, put the gun down. This is Tyler, my brother.
Your brother? Oh, shit. I guess I heard about all that, but I never... Damn, you look like a real man.
So do you, Sam.
You know what I mean. I just didn't know they could make a woman look so much like a man.
Madonna, che cosa brutta che ha detto. È una cosa brutta il signore, eh? Si dice. Non si dice.
A man. A real man, just like you.
Oh shit. Yes, I'm the asshole again.
Ma sa di sì, signore.
I really don't.
Come on. You kids keep changing the rules. Can't expect us to keep up.
Just respect the people are who they say they are. It's not hard.
No, it ain't hard, but it just takes some getting used to.
We'll get used to it, because we aren't going anywhere. So, what are you doing here exactly?
Oh, well, I've been kind of keeping an eye on this place for you, you know? Like patching the roof, checking the pipes, and all that stuff.
Thank you, Sam.
Oh, yeah, that's no big deal. It's, you know, your mama, she was a special lady. She deserved much better than, you know, what she got.
Didn't you used to help Marianne with repairs and building projects?
Oh, yeah.
Lui è l'orso, raga.
Seeing as your mama never had a man around. Took it on myself to help her keep this place standing.
How antiquated of you.
Thanks. I guess you two are still aiming to sell the place?
That's the plan. Which, by the way, we need your keys.
Since apparently you went and changed the locks?
Oh yeah, absolutely. But, selling your mother's house? Are you sure? Bad, good. That's all you've got left of her.
Che scelgo, Flogo?
Not all. I'm sure the gun she tried to kill us with is still somewhere in there.
Tyler!
What?
What Tyler means is a fresh start is what.
Ah, ecco, vedi, nessuno te l'ha chiesto. Ho sbagliato, Flogo, troppo tardi.
Ops.
È sbronzo.
Okay with you too?
Yes.
No.
Oh. All right.
Che sta succedendo? Proviamo, eravate legati?
How well did you know her?
Not as well as I thought. When I heard what happened that night, well, I figured people were bullshitting me.
It really surprised you, didn't it?
Much as anything ever has.
Poverino, lui era innamorato di lei.
So they saw it coming.
Puzzle on her bedroom door.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you two kept sneaking in, giving her no privacy, huh? You ever solve it?
Yep. Better late than never, I guess.
Never solved it myself. I mean, not that I wanted to. So, guess you know all your mama's secrets now, huh?
Well, she may have one or two left.
Mentale.
That's all you think we'll get out of him.
I guess I could ask him a few more questions.
Okay.
Ci sono altre domande da fargli, raga?
How well did you know her?
Ah, ancora? Che palpebre.
I heard what happened that night. I figured people were bullshitting me.
It really surprised you, didn't it?
No, basta, non ci sono altre cose, altre domande da fargli. Mi sa.
Other folks say they saw it coming.
Ma non c'è sta nient'altro che gli posso chiedere.
He's too wasted to be of any more help.
I'll tell him to get a move on then. Well, we've got a supply run to make and Uncle Eddie's expecting a visit. So.
All right. Yeah, of course. Get going, you two.
Sam, we all gotta get going.
Oh, yeah, of course. Of course, yeah, I got lots to do myself. Lots of to-dos on old Sam's list. And you don't want to keep Brown waiting, you know?
Thanks for looking out for this place.
Happy to do it. Don't hesitate to reach out if you need anything. Anything at all. You hear?
Sam?
Huh?
Sam?
Huh?
The keys?
Oh, yeah. Of course. Of course. Yeah, they're yours. This place, it meant a lot to your mother. It almost felt like it was a part of her. And it's like some part of her is alive here still.
Hopefully the house doesn't turn out to be a murderous psycho that tries to kill us in our sleep, huh?
Yeah. Well, take care of yourself. Both of you.
Hey, so, we really do have a lot to do.
Okay, go on. I'll be right behind you.
È garantito che tornerà ad ammazzarmi. No, dai. Secondo me è uno di quelli che sembra cattivo, ma è buono. Certo, con quel fucilazzo non è che incute tanta fiducia. È lungo sto capitolo, eh? Volevo fare tutto il capitolo 1 stasera, ma mi sa che non ce la faccio.
Ready to veni vidi vecchi?
I'm ready to talk to Tessa.
Just try to keep in mind that your memory of her is 10 years out of date.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't be if she reached out to me while I was in Fireweed, which she didn't. So I'm guessing this is Michael?
Ah, ma siamo lei! Ho capito. Allora possiamo muoverli tutti e due, non è che possiamo, cioè a seconda di come va la storia possiamo muovere l'uno piuttosto che l'altra.
Hey, isn't it your day off?
Yep, we're here as patrons. Tyler, meet Michael. This is the annoying coworker I was telling you about.
I was there for your introduction to marshmallow vodka and wine coolers, and I've only worked my way up to annoying coworker. Rude.
Don't worry, she told me exactly how miserable she'd be in this town without you.
It's so good to finally meet you. The Tyler talk goes on 24/7, so I feel like I already know you. So, you here to grab some stuff for the homestead, or?
Yeah, we decided it'd be easiest if we just stayed out there. We'll get it cleaned up faster if we literally cannot escape it.
Hey, I'm all for efficiency. Cannot wait for us to get out of here.
What's that?
Michael is moving to Juneau too. We were thinking of being roommates.
Oh, okay.
Thinking about it? You better not be backing out on me. The only thing that gets me up some mornings is marking one more day off the calendar.
Don't worry, she won't. We'll get the house sold, and you guys can move on.
There could be room for you too.
For sure. The more Ronins, the merrier. I'm studying to be a chef, so, you know it'll be good eating. And hey, I only snore during allergy season and baseball.
How can I say no to that?
You okay?
Dead on my feet, girl. Got up at 4 to fish before work. It's been a day.
Oh, you like to fish?
Yeah, there's this spot called Buzzard Hole I go to at least twice a week. It's like an hour drive, but it's so chill, especially first thing in the morning.
Shut up. I used to go there all the time.
For real?
Yeah.
Hey, well, if you want to go
Roda è
sometime,
suo miglior
I'll
amico,
give
Tyler.
you a ring when I can.
Cool. Most guys I know get all smeagol about their fishing spots.
Oh, look at you two, bonding over the most slow and boring way to kill an animal.
She's just jealous because she couldn't catch a fish. Even if she filled the lake with cyanide
I'm
first.
not. Ugh, never mind. Tyler, we better get started with our shopping.
Yeah, I'll be around if you need anything.
Sento rumorino. Eccolo.
I want to have the crispy tostino and noodles and spring rolls. And can we get the coconut cake for dessert?
Easy, easy, my hungry goblins. We have to leave some food for the other customers.
But Auntie Tessa said we can have whatever we want.
She still make those, what are they called? Fried banana rolls?
L'unghie al salmone con riso fritto all'aglio.
No, I'm pretty sure she made them special for us.
Well, hello, Miss Ronan. Did you forget something in the office?
No, just doing some shopping. You remember my brother, Tyler?
Your brother? Oh, Right, Tyler. What a pleasant surprise.
Didn't Allison tell you I'd be by today?
Yes, I think she did. I just didn't expect to see such a dapper young man.
Well, I did shower this morning.
Did you just get back into town, or...?
More or less. We've been working out at the old house. But, surprise, surprise, after 10 years of sitting empty, it was missing a few things. Hence the supply run.
Ah, right. Well, we'll get you set right up. It must be nice to be home.
I'm not sure nice is the word for it.
Oh, of course. I assume being there feels complicated.
That's one way to describe it.
Well, don't let me keep you any longer. I'll be here if you need anything.
Oh, hey, is Tessa around today?
The wife's not in it. I'm sure she'll be around later, though.
Okay, so we need candles and an all-purpose cleaner. Tyler, you want water, soda, juice?
Whatever you want. I'm not gonna keep...
Wish any of it sounded good.
Che prendiamo? Prendiamo l'acqua. Sì, 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 noi siamo salutari, siamo salutari. Siamo salutari, acqua, acqua.
Inventory, huh?
Yeah. My mind is so numb right now. Anyway, how's the shopping spree going? Finding everything you need?
Yeah. I'd be done already, but I'm letting Tyler browse and take it all in.
Must be weird for him to be back here.
It is, and it doesn't help that everyone around here keeps making it weirder, but he's doing okay, all things considered.
I feel like there's a story there. Come on, spill.
We found some stuff in Marianne's room that really threw us for a loop.
Do you want to talk about it?
I do, but not here. And I think it also might not be my story to tell. But maybe all of us can hang out later and you can get the whole messy story.
All right. Well, I'll be here if you need me.
Possiamo muoverci?
Tyler, remember the Trout King?
Yeah, I saw it.
Are you kidding? He never misses a chance to tell customers he won a trout derby.
It was a 12-pounder.
Hey, should we...
Hey, Tom, when'd you get that new California plate?
Che stava a dire lui?
They sent you their license plate?
Sì, però non è giusto, cioè, questo parla...
By pulled strings, you mean you gave Eddie a discount on those new waiters? Midlife crises are for boring people. You will never be boring.
Sounds like a challenge.
Hey, Tyler. Candy or chips?
You know I got a sweet tooth, sis.
Sugar rush it is. Let's see. Fresh cut peonies, triple layer chocolate chip cake, toasted marshmallow. Nope, just browsing these fancy ass candles.
Allora, candela di foglio o questo? Candela. Vabbè, prendiamo quella lagrifoglia.
What do we still need to get?
I haven't found the cleaning stuff yet.
Qua la roba per pulire.
Remember how we would stage sit-ins at the camp? candy aisle?
What do we want? Candy corn! When do we want it? Before we go home!
Ugh, candy corn. So nasty.
Ma le cose per la pulizia dove stanno? Qua. Ecco.
Any opinion on cleaning products?
Only that using them is an unfortunate way to spend an afternoon. You think you could take a picture of this? Look, all the good fishing spots are perfect.
I don't have my phone on me. And you know you could just Google all this later, right?
Are you kidding, Allison? Old fishermen aren't.
Prendiamo il boomerang. Non so se cambia qualcosa.
Okay, I think we're done here.
Tom will ring us up at the counter.
Sì, dai, la casa è vecchia, ci serve il detersivo quello potente.
Can you believe Tessa and Tom were ever young?
I heard that. I may have a little less going on in the hair department, but you should see the rest of Delos High, class of 81.
Fair enough.
Will that be all?
Yes. Thank you, Tom. Oh, hi, Tessa. We were just meaning to come talk to you.
Hi, Tessa. Long time no see.
My God, you look like a completely different person.
It's me. Plus beard.
Yes.
So we were out at the old house today.
Heavens, why would you go there? Surprised it's even still standing.
We found some stuff in Marianne's room that took us by surprise.
Oh, really?
We want to ask you some questions about her. You're the only person who might have known Marianne better than us.
I don't know about that. It's been a decade, kids.
I know, but I need to ask.
What is it?
Did she ever talk about me being a boy?
No. It never came up. I found out much later, just like everybody else.
Marianne was obviously concerned. She really didn't confide in you at all?
Your mother was intensely private. She didn't need anyone else, and she made that clear.
But this was about Tyler. She was always willing to ask for help when it came to us.
Not at the end. Look, I have a lot on my plate today. I'm sorry. My advice to you would be to try to move on.
It's not that easy.
What happened that night? You can't understand something like that, but it was God's plan. That's all we can know. I need to go now. Best of luck to you, truly.
What the hell was that?
I told you she wouldn't talk. It's like she's got CIA training.
Distratta dalla scia.
It's weird, right?
Yeah, I feel it too. It's like something's on the tip of my tongue.
Non ho capito perché è andato di là, vabbè. Magia? Ecco.
Hey guys, you all done yet?
Yeah, mom. Can we go outside while you and Tessa play cards?
I'm afraid there's no time for games today, sweetie. Now let's go.
Marianne, can you come here?
Sorry, Tessa, I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Oh, what's your excuse this time? Emergency repairs for the Beaver Dam.
Tessa, look.
No, I don't want to hear it. I want to talk to you. Now. Or do I need to start calling in your debts?
Huh. I'd completely forgotten about that.
I remember it. But not exactly like that. Here, let's see if we can call up my version, okay?
Ah, perché ci sono diverse.
Contessa play cards?
No, there's no time for games today.
Marianne, can we talk?
No,
I can't. Just leave the groceries, kid.
No, ho sbagliato, raga. Orco Giuda. Oh. Perché li dobbiamo seguire così a.
Mom, can we go outside while you and Tessa play cards?
No, there's no time for games today.
Marianne, can we talk?
No, we can't. Just leave the groceries, kids. Let's go.
Don't. Please, let's just talk for a few minutes. Okay?
Okay. We remember that slightly differently. I guess that makes sense. Rashomon, you know? But whatever happened, after that, they walked to the counter, and then Marianne lashed out at Tessa, right?
No. Marianne defended us because Tessa got all preachy.
What did it go on?
Please, let's just talk. I want to talk. Talk for a few minutes, okay?
Hearing this? Marianne is looking for a fight.
Now? Or do I need to start calling in your debts?
No, Tessa was. She went all Jack Thompson on her.
No, raga, devo scegliere.
Okay?
Facciamo questo, preferisco.
Please, let's just talk for a few minutes. Okay? Please, Marianne, I'm just trying. Stay away from my children. They don't need your guidance. I'm just trying to help. I don't need help. Not from you, not from anyone else in this fucking town. I'm done with all of you. You're done with the food I give you? The fuel? Maybe you are. But the kids are my children, Tessa. Mine. Not yours.
Please, let's not do this here. Let's go, my way.
Fine. Forse l'ho zoccato, raga.
You two, wait here. What's wrong with you?
I'm still skeptical, but okay. For now, let's say Marianne was being Marianne. But once they got into the office, they both went at it. Hard.
What do you think they were arguing about? Me?
Don't know. It was impossible to hear anything after she cranked up the music. But hey, now that we know she was lying to our faces, let's ask her.
Hmm.
Is there something I can do for you?
No, just picking up some things for the house.
Oh, okay. Does your brother need any, shaving products? We've got some on sale.
I think he's got everything, but thanks.
Good, good. Well, you let me know if we're running low on anything you need.
So what are you doing there?
Oh, just inventory.
Guess I'm lucky I had the day off, huh?
Yes, what a lucky coincidence.
Earlier you said Marianne kept everything to herself. But you two had a big fight a few months before her death, didn't you?
We argued all the time. You'll have to be more specific.
This wasn't about who cheated at Canasta. This was intense. You locked yourselves in the office so we couldn't hear.
I'm sorry. It was a long time ago. Now, I was in the middle of something.
Okay. We'll leave you to it. Damn it.
I think she knows more than she's letting on.
Duh. But there's no way to nail her down when we don't even know what we mean.
If we could pinpoint what it was about, she'd be out of excuses.
Sure, but how do we do that? The music was too loud to make out what they were saying.
Marianne and Tessa were obsessed with that song. It was on all the time.
What are you thinking?
We've been getting these visions whenever we see or hear something really emotional. Maybe listening to it will trigger something.
You may be onto something here, Ronan.
We can't go back to her with anything half-assed. We should go talk to Tom. Make sure we build as strong of a case as possible.
Okay. Let's see if we can figure out what song it was.
Hey, Tom.
There's something I can help you with?
How's business?
Oh, a little light on customers, but that's given us time to finish up the inventory. I think we might close early. Maybe catch the final of Survival on Ice Live. But don't tell Tessa, but I'm rooting for Butch. She thinks he's too cutthroat. I say that's the game. You tried that new chocolate bar we got in last week?
Oh, no, not yet.
I didn't think I'd like it. Habanero and chocolate. But it's not bad. What'll they think up next, huh?
What's next on the campaign trail?
A rally down at the harbor. The fishermen are getting pretty fed up with business as usual. I've got some ideas about how to keep the fish populations up, but also put food on the table. Grab some flyers. Help spread the word.
This might be a weird question, but do you remember the song that Tessa and Marianne used to love? They played it all the time?
How could I forget? I think she's still got the CD back here. A little worse for the wear, of course. Hold on. Huh, here it is. I was happy when it got put away, to be honest. A bit cheesy for my tastes.
Cheesy.
This is it, right?
Think so. Whoa. I just got hit with a flood of memories. You seen what I'm seeing?
Yeah.
Possibly. Some of us are actually trying to get work done here.
I forgot how carefree she could be.
Yeah. What the hell happened?
Write it down in your little notebook.
Okay, okay. Whatever you want. There, happy?
Yes. And I'll be by on Wednesday to help you close, like I promised.
Tessa acted like she was Marianne's mom sometimes.
I think you mean Tessa was self-righteous and treated Marianne like a charity case.
She was trying to help.
We should see if we can find that notebook she was holding. I know Tessa still keeps a bunch of them in here somewhere.
What are you doing here?
I thought you needed help.
I needed help 2 hours ago. Have you been drinking?
What?
No, I just had a day, okay? I took a pill. I'm fine.
Marianne.
I said I'm fine! Kids, come on, let's go.
Wait, please. I have something. Take a look at this when you get home, okay? They can handle this confusion. I've been working with these people for years. They can help.
What do you think that pamphlet was Tessa gave to Marianne?
I don't know. I saw it in Marianne's room. It had a creepy vibe, but I didn't think much about it. It was bad, though. Like, maybe conversion therapy bad. I'm sorry.
This is true. Shouldn't we try to find something about the pamphlet Tessa gave Marianne?
Good idea. What was the organization called? The Alliance Against Other People's Business?
Sta stronza.
Athletic, graceful, and spirited. Sounds like you.
Sorry, I might be movie star handsome, but I can't act for shit.
I should write down their info for after the move.
Is there something I can do for you?
Hold on. You sure we've seen everything?
No, maybe not.
Yeah, let's make sure we've been thorough.
Ok, che pizza, allora.
Tessa, is it okay if I run a quick Google search? My phone's dead.
Sure, but make it quick. I'm going to need the computer.
Eccola!
Wait, what? Is that what she recommended for Tyler?
What to say?
I'm sorry, Tyler.
Yeah.
Let's see how Tessa explains this one away.
Ho trovato nuove cose.
Can I help you, Allison?
Oh, no, no thanks. I'm good. I'm just looking for something that I forgot. Ah, 2004.
Anything interesting?
Like Marianne started flaking on her dead in October 2004.
5 months before that night. I think we've seen enough.
Yeah, we've got a good sense of what went down. Let's talk to Tessa.
Wow.
What's this doing here?
Ah, c'è collezionabile.
Is there something I can do for you?
We're back. With details that should help your memory.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
Marianne was having one of her days. You were trying to talk, but she wasn't cooperating. The two of you started arguing, and you went in the office and cranked up that song you both loved.
And when was that?
Well, our memories don't exactly have timestamps.
Cacchio, no, dai! No, ti prego! Boh, proviamo ottobre.
October 2004. That was when she stopped trying to pay her debts, right?
Yes. I don't know why. She always found a way to pay before that.
Ci ha azzeccato? Non ci credo. Sparata completamente. Sparata completamente.
You can't squeeze blood from a stone.
Yeah, we didn't think you guys were arguing about money. We know you support the Alliance for Traditional Families, and that you gave her the pamphlet about their camp.
What camp?
Quello delle virtù.
The Virtue Seekers Youth Camp.
It's Mamma mia!
You told her that Tyler should go there.
No, raga, vabbè.
Your mother was in a bad place. It was clear she was coming apart at the seams. She told me she'd been struggling with you, and I'd heard such good things about that camp.
Your answer to my mother's bad moods was to send me to conversion therapy?
It's what I thought would help. Both of you, at the time. Tyler, it was worse than bad moods. She was not well. Not well at all.
Do you know what they do to kids in those places?
I do. Now.
How did Marianne take your helpful suggestion?
Badly. She wanted to let you be whatever perfect little butterfly was in that cocoon. And yes, we argued about it.
So she was cool with who I was?
She was more than that. She loved you. Listen, I don't mean to be rude, but I really do have a lot on my plate today.
Okay. We'll get out of your way then.
No, vabbè, ragazzi, cioè, ho azzeccato tutto. Ho azzeccato tutto sparando. E ricordando completamente a caso perché ho letto molto di fretta.
Can we grab our groceries?
Michael already put them in your trunk.
Okay, thanks. Bye, Tom.
See you later.
What are you thinking?
Just trying to wrap my brain around all that.
I can't believe you got Tessa Vecchi to talk about the past. Bravo.
Yeah. Marianne, she had my back. It really doesn't change much, right? She was still fucking crazy. She still tried to kill me. But knowing she was trying to protect me, before whatever the hell happened that pushed her over the edge, it feels good, Allison.
Hey, look at me. You are allowed to feel however you're feeling about this. You're speaking my language.
What?
Sorry, I'm just thinking about what this means.
Yeah, me too.
Well, it's a good thing Eddie's expecting us. He knew Marianne pretty well, and he was in charge of her case.
Did he ever mention anything about the investigation to you?
No, I never asked. And I'm sure he thought I was better off not knowing.
Guess that might have made for some awkward dinner conversation.
Exactly. But I mean, he's a good cop. Thorough. I'm sure he's got something.
Vabbè ragazzi, io direi, allora facciamo una cosa, siccome si è fatto tardi, io direi che stoppiamo per adesso e facciamo, riprendiamo la prossima volta. Io penso che domani, secondo me, riusciamo ad andare avanti con la storia. Facciamo un bel, mi metto full screen. E grazie per essere stati con me, chi è stato con me, e diciamo che la storia mi piace. Non è come gli altri Life is Strange. Allora, devo dire che io ho giocato sia Life is Strange 1 che Life is Strange 2. E c'ho anche il DLC di Life is Strange 1, ma non l'ho mai giocato. Quello là non è proprio una sorta di DLC, una sorta di spin-off. Non mi ricordo nemmeno come si chiama. Quello che parla praticamente dell'amica e di della ragazza scomparsa, della loro amicizia, della loro relazione, eccetera. Allora, questo qui è un po' diverso, mi sembra un po' diverso, perché non lo so, ci sono alcune meccaniche che sono molto predictable, cioè alcune cose, alcune scene che tu dici ok, allora è così, potrebbe essere così, cioè ci sono alcune cose molto scontate, però io apprezzo il fatto che stiano trattando degli argomenti molto delicati, molto anche attuali, che per esempio l'identità di genere. E niente, Quindi vediamo come andrà a finire. Le tematiche appunto sono molto interessanti, quelle che vengono affrontate nel gioco, ma del resto dal punto di vista di tematiche i creatori di Life is Strange sono bravi, perché nel primo Life is Strange abbiamo visto che parlano di argomenti del bullismo, suicidio, parlano di rapimento, di violenza, è molto bello. Life is Strange 2 è un pianto continuo, cioè veramente parla della discriminazione, dell'immigrazione, il fatto di l'appartenenza ad un posto, parla di senso di colpa, di amore fraterno, è anche quello bello strutturato. E niente, ci vediamo la prossima volta, io vi saluto, un bacio e ciao ciao!